Can we keep moving? I don't feel safe here. Of all the places to end up, let's get out of here. I'm impressed someone cares enough to still drop by this place. Tragedy to lose someone at that age. Thank you.
Let's stay away from that bridge.
I'm all for putting as much distance between us and that hideous thing as we can.
Pretty sure Daniel and Taylor would be thinking the same thing.
Out of sight, quick!
Best to keep out of his way, I reckon. We should talk about what the woman said before they drowned her. The little girl has to be stopped.
She was talking about stopping the witch trials, right?
I'm not sure. Come on, let's go.
I'll go in and take a look around.
How you doing?
I'm wondering if that thing could be coming after us.
Don't think it's coming after us.
What makes you so sure?
You and me gotta stay real close now.
When you say close, how close exactly? This close?
A little closer. A little bit more.
What's that?
Nothing, probably.
I heard something. I don't like this. I want to go another way.
Don't think there is another way. Quite the tourist trail.
Not a place I want to revisit.
Hey, over here. You gotta check this out.
That thing could still be around here. In the water.
No, we left that thing way behind. We must have. Oh, shit.
You're going first, right?
You weigh half what I do. Better if you lead.
I'm not crossing this crapped-out bridge. No way.
To find the others, we gotta cross. We got no choice.
Fine. I'm heading across. You can follow me. If the bridge is still standing.
Okay, then. That. You see this?
Let's get out of here. Daniel!
Get your hands off us!
Quiet. I'll pick you.
Mary? Mary? Mary!
I am over this way!
Mary. The fountain of all evil is here.
What? What evil? You know what's going on here? We sure as hell don't. You scared us half to death.
You speak to me of death. This day, I have pulled my wife's body from a watery grave and buried her in the ground with my own hands. And all this because of her. Mary.
Who in the hell are you? Why do you look just like John?
I have no answers for you. Perhaps I'm already under a witch's spell.
There it lies. I found it.
How did you come by this?
Fashioned with my own hand.
I take it to protect you. Suspicion and betrayal walk side by side in Little Hope. No one is safe.
Please, Tabitha, let me keep it.
Nothing. No working phone anywhere.
Okay, so it looks like we really are trapped here.
Still no sign of him?
Nope. Not yet.
I just hope they're both okay. I figured we'd have found the bus driver by now. Wonder where he's at.
Why can't you leave us alone?
I think she wants us to go after her.
I'm with you. We go after her. She's mixed up in all this.
The two girls we've seen. One is from the past. This one is from here and now.
Maybe the girl we're seeing here is somehow a mirror image of the girl from the 17th century.
Don't you want to wait for Daniel and Taylor?
If they were coming this way, they'd be here by now. Stay loose. Who knows what's up ahead?
Hey, wait for us!
Shoo! Ugh! Disgusting! Guys? You there?
Oh! Angela! Shit! No!
What did she do to deserve that?
It's just you and me now. Until Taylor and Daniel get to us.
Hey!
There's something blocking the door. Give me a hand, will ya? This place is a museum of some kind.
She in there?
Relax.
This doesn't feel right.
Stay focused. We're not having a rerun of what just happened to Angela.
You sure about that?
I'll do whatever it takes to keep us both safe. Once we're out of here, we'll hook up with the others.
That's if they're still alive. Why is this kid out here on her own?
It's strange.
Maybe she's linked to Mary somehow?
Gotta be. Though how and why, I'm not sure of yet. Disturbing.
It creeped the hell out of me.
This is what the trial was all about. People being in cahoots with the devil.
Right. And this kid Mary, who snitched on everyone. That's gotta be the girl we're seeing. This is the same trial we saw back in the police station.
Disturbingly alike.
Hey, take a look at this. I've seen this before.
Where?
On the road outside that shitty little bar we stopped at. Angela and me saw it laying there, picked it up. Right before that kid Mary scared us for the first time.
Interesting.
You think she maybe led us here? Wanted us to see this?
Let's take a proper look.
What the hell, Professor?
There are many, many stories about how spirits can attach themselves to objects.
Sure, in movies. Take it easy, will you?
What if Mary's spirit is somehow attached to this thing? We burn it, and this could all end right here.
Look at it another way. Maybe by burning her precious things, it's just gonna piss the kid off.
You might be right.
We can get out this way. Where did that little girl get to? She let us in here and then disappeared.
Maybe that was her plan all along. Lead us to the puppet. Job done.
I'm not sure about that.
Almost out of juice. No signal out here anyway.